Hey guys, it's Monday, and you know what that means. It's a Monday joke slash running vlog. So, today has been a so-so day. Had no system most of the day at work, which meant it was really boring and couldn't do much. Yeah, so that sucked, but oh well, what can you do? Some horrible news yesterday. Philip Seymour Hoffman was found in his apartment in New York. He died of a drug overdose. That is so, so awful news. Really, really, really horrible. My thoughts go out to all of his family and friends. They really, really do. Such a shame. He was an amazing actor. So I'm at the usual place that I do my jogging, running, whatever. Let's do this thing. Running, running, running. It's Monday and I can run again. Running, running.
Time 21 minutes 48 seconds. Distance 1.5 miles. Speed 4.1 miles per hour. Current speed 7.2 miles per hour.
Well, guys, I am home. I'm just chilling out. Relaxing a bit, catching up on some YouTube stuff, probably gonna go and hang out with some friends later, I don't even know. So yesterday I had one of my subscribers come up to me in Brighton. I went into Brighton, didn't do that much interesting, so I didn't vlog because it would have been a boring vlog and it just wasn't worth it. And this guy came up to me and told me that him and his friend watch my videos. And I was like, that is really, really awesome. Sorry, I cannot remember your name, but it was really nice to meet you. And it was really nice that this guy asked me for a picture. I felt like that was really cool. Yeah, that was really, really awesome. Yeah, I just went into Brighton, did some shopping, walked around, had a bagel, had a fun time. Yeah. And today, I'm now just going to chill out. So, I'll vlog in a little while. So, I've discovered something in the last day or so. I've had this actually a few times, and it's just fully realised and sort of kicked in as to what it is. So, I'm suffering from just a little bit of post-gathering depression. You know, when you go to a YouTube gathering, you get to see all of your friends. Or in this case, most of my friends. And on Saturday, I had just had such a fantastic day. And then it's just been a bump back to earth. And I've got to that point where I now miss those friends. Even though I'm chatting to them online all the time, I miss hanging out with them and spending time with them. Nothing I can do, I guess, apart from chatting to them online. But yeah, it's a thing. Have you ever had post-gathering depression? I know it'd be fine, but yeah. Anyways, I'm going to finish vlogging now because I don't know what else to talk about. Oh, Facebook Paper app has come out today, but so far it's only in the US, so I can't even talk about that. And Twitter has apparently updated, it's rolled out its new update. But that's only on the website and I use it on my phone, so anyways, I'm going to go. How's your weekend been and how's your Monday been? Leave a comment down below and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. It's always appreciated. Yeah, I will see you soon. Bye guys.